lost goggles and everything. Ben said they're getting on the gondola. So we did get on the wrong one.
Yeah, we didn't go far enough. It's okay.
I just added about 140 pictures to that album. Blinded by the lights. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. Why are you getting your hair cut before you go? Why did it have to be today before the thing? Before you went out there? I just started laughing. She said, oh my gosh, shut up. You serious? I was like, what are you talking about? She started laughing. You can't say that. Ah, how am I going to hold that? Locations or anything.
Yeah.
Or whatever. And I was like, alright, I'm just gonna tell you, this is why I'm asking. He's like, oh, okay. I was like, so if that puts in context of why I'm asking for certain locations that you may remember.
Apparently he didn't say anything until last night.
Really?
So.
he at least kept his mouth.
Yeah. Well, I asked him, I said, just keep it between us. Yeah.
I still can't get over the story of the girl running down.
Oh my god. Obviously, there's something else going on. If they didn't date it that long, and then she stands there for 5 minutes and then says no.
Have you ever met a girl that you tried to date, but a year to make love, she wanted you to wait? Let me tell you a story of my situation. I was talking to a girl from the U.S. nation. The way that I met her was I saw her at a concert. She had long hair and short pinstripes. I just got on stage dripping forward with sweat. I was walking through the crowd, and guess who I met? I whispered in her ear, come to the picture room so I can ask you questions and see if you're 100 proof. I asked her her name, she said blah, blah, blah. She had 9, 10 pins and a very big bra. I took a couple of clicks and she was confused and said, how do you like the show? She said I was very confused. I started throwing back, She had to understand. Then when I asked, do you have a man? She tried to pretend. She said, no, I don't. I only have a friend.
Oh, this is an old one here. Why are they playing the volume? Look. Maggie Garbled. I don't know if that's what her name was now. He said, I'm talking about Mountain Dews, baby. He responds by Mountain Dew at the time.
Was he?
Yeah. Chuck said, he said, I just don't really remember anywhere it was really like that. She could do anything like that. I couldn't find nothing online. He wasn't wrong. They ain't really been nowhere like in town or nothing.
Yeah. He's so private.
Yeah. So he wasn't wrong. I figured he just didn't remember or something, but now we've actually been here. He wasn't. Oh man. What is that? Whatever it is, it's stopped.
Thank you.
small town.